time with my family. 2 years I've been in custody. That's it. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Excuse me. Again.
Law Hejaaz Hizbullah, after a period of close to 22 months, first in the custody of the CID and thereafter in the custody of remand prison, was granted bail consequent to an order made by the Court of Appeal. So today he left to his home after a long period of incarceration.